got a bulletproof heart. Talking with the ladies of fame.